Begin by stepping into the middle of the trap bar so that your feet are about shoulder distance apart and they're centered vertically and horizontally. Next, grab the bar with both hands so that your hands are centered in the middle of the bar, in the middle of the grips. I'm going to pause it here for a second because the starting position is super important. You want to get your hips kind of high, as you can see my hips are here, so that your upper body is almost parallel to the floor. If you have poor hip mobility or tight hamstrings, this might be kind of difficult for you, but do as best you can while still making sure that your back is straight. Once you're here, you want to inhale into the lower back and into the stomach to really get that tension in your torso. And even after that, the last thing you want to do before you actually start the movement is you want to pull up with your arms, kind of like you're pulling the bar towards your chest without actually lifting it up. And I'm going to play this now, and you'll see what I mean. My back straightens up, and that's from pulling my arms up. From there, you're just going to exhale out, push through your feet, and stand up. At the bottom of each movement, you want to pause and reset. This means you want to make sure that you have that nice big deep inhale into your belly and your lower back to get that tension. Then you also want to pull your arms up towards your chest each time to make sure your back's completely straight. The last tip I'll give is you want to think of this as more of a back and forth movement, meaning that you're pushing your hips forward and then you're sticking your butt back, rather than an up and down squatting movement. That should make it a little bit more natural.